the most dangerous supervillain in the world? Today, we find out. Can I gather these evil hearts, kill Steve, and become Minecraft's most notorious supervillain? Ladies and gentlemen, the first supervillain heart we're going to be getting is the Bowser heart from the Mario franchise. I don't know how to get this item that we need. It's a shell. Wait, no. It hurts me more than it hurts you. Oh, wait, but it actually gave us the shell that we needed to make the heart. Okay, we also need sand. Why do we need seeds? And we need dirt. Boom! Bowser heart, look at this. We have a spinning shell. You can mine while being the shell. Oh, I'm coming for you, skeletons. I want to see if this actually... Apparently, if you hold shift, you can dig straight down, and we're about to see if we can break bedrock. This might be bad. Oh, we can... The next heart we're making is from Poppy Playtime, the Huggy Wuggy heart. You can typically find the ore in ravines. Oh, this is a little bit hard to do in my dead Bowser form. Yep, yep, no, whoa. God, this is ridiculous. We're gonna give the turtle form a little bit of a rest. I have been dying every 5 seconds to it. It's amazing, but I don't wanna keep dying. Look at this. Oh my gosh, hand tech. Oh, I love hands. We also need flowers. All right, Poppy secured. All right, Mr. Huggy, terrifying. Huggy Wuggy has been added to the collection. We have the Huggy hands. Okay, so the right clicking, it's like a grappling hook. Now, what does the left click do? No, it pulls things towards us. All right, Creeper, you're coming to me. Wait, do I want to be doing this? Do I want to be doing this? I don't think we want to be doing this. The next villain is the most evil in the galaxy, Darth Vader himself. We need redstone and a kyber crystal, which is what is used to power lightsabers. But we have to find Darth Vader himself and defeat him with the kyber crystal. I just need to find some redstone. Ah! Oh, redstone. Yes! Oh, this is perfect! All right, you can actually use the Huggy hands with the turtle shell at the same time. Now, if I was Darth Vader, I would assume he'd be the most dangerous place you could ever imagine in Minecraft. Dun, 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 dun. The boss bar has appeared. It's over, Vader! I have the high ground by one block. All right, can we push him? Oh my god, I pulled him! No, that was okay. All right, we defeat villain with villain. I'm back for revenge, Vader. He's got the high ground now, but we have the low ground, which we all know in Minecraft PvP is superior than the high ground. So I'm gonna get Vader to come down to my level. see, Vader, you thought you were so smart, but you're dying to a mere worm. All right, hold on, let's finish him with style. Let's finish, dang it. Never underestimate a gamer. Yes! The most dangerous villain in the galaxy was defeated by a spinning turtle shell. And look at that kyber crystal, baby. Bada bing, bada boom! Oh, I don't even know if I'm ready to handle the force that is going to be given to me by this. Oh my, why is it so big? Oh my Lord have mercy, that thing. Wow. Oh my goodness gracious. I haven't seen something like this in a long time. Since my wife made homemade cookie dough, you know what I mean? Like, this is thick. Whoa! Jeez! Excuse me. Okay. What? What? No. No, no. Is this the force? How do I stop using? Oh my. Wait, no, we're not dead. Remember, we have the Bowser heart. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you can pick up things with the force and then you explode them with left click. Oh my gosh. Okay, what else can this do? Okay, can you mine with it? It auto smelts ores when you mine with it. Oh, that's so cool. Look, when you swap the hand, boom, 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 boom. Wilting, erect. Okay, the next supervillain heart is probably one of the best ever, the imposter heart. So for this bad boy, we're gonna need iron, which thankfully we already have. We're running a little bit low on wood, but I mean, who isn't these days with lumber prices? Insane. So we need 2 iron swords, very easy to make. Gold, which we have 1 ingot, and then gunpowder. Let's go. Gold, we need 1 more piece of gold. That's literally it. Just conveniently very close to where we are. All right, give me this auto smelt. Oh, that's so sick. Oh, dude, wait, emergency button. Ladies and gentlemen, there's an imposter amongst us in this village. Do me a huge favor. If your subscribe button looks like that imposter, make sure you smash it. All right, I mean, he kind of looks kind of cute. Look at him. Do we really need to kill him? Thank you. Yeah. Ah, he's got a knife! Oh, oh, no, no. Oh, I did not realize. I underestimated the imposter. Where'd he go? Oh. All right, buddy. Time for revenge. Oh, no, I pressed the wrong button again. Oh, no, no, no. Wait, he's just... You can't defeat me. I'm Vader. Oh my gosh, so what he does is he teleports behind you to stab you in the back like a dirty man. I will not fall for this. That's right, you are stupid. Explode. Give me that emergency button. Wow, with half a heart to spare too. All right, this seems like a very safe place to make the next heart. Boom, we got everything. Look at this. Boom, it's like yellow and golden like your heart because you're beautiful. Oh, we now have the imposter's knife. I can't even see the knife, dude. So how do we use this knife? Did we just turn him into a pet? Oh, now what is, can we kill it? Wait, oh, what have we done? Brain slug pet was slain by brain slug pet. Slug, slugma, slugma, slugma. Whether they are peaceful or hostile, they will slugma you. It is time for probably one of the most villainous hearts in the entire galaxy. Yes, Vader is incredibly angry, but the most angry is Thanos. All right, that's right. You get to actually make the Thanos heart. We just need a reality stone. That can't be that hard, right?
It is.
Now listen up. That reality stone is buried in bedrock. Well, it's not in the bedrock, but it is at bedrock level. So we must go deep. That's what we're trying to do. Bring me down, champ. You know what we could also do? We could probably do this. Oh, now that got us to bedrock right quick. All right, so you'll know when you see the reality stone because it's very apparent. I'm looking for it. Oh, ooh. Whoa, okay. A little bit too deep there. A little bit too deep. It's gotta be here. Where are you? Oh, that's it. It kind of looks like rubies. It is beautiful. Look at this stone. Ah, whoa. Ah! We are not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. We need to find an Enderman. All right, this is a very delicate situation. I think this might not be the best way. Oh, he's chasing me. He's really angry. Stay back. Spider. I got third party by a spider. All right, that's it. That's it. I'm no more Mr. Nice Guy. Again. And we'll have you. That's right. Come here, buddy. Come here. Aha! You can't defeat me. I get, yes, he can. So, we got our pearl, finally. But we have to find aluminium, Alabama. One of these. Allium. Well, hello there, Alabama. Come here. I don't know why this is used to make one of the most evil villain hearts in the entire world. Don't ask me that question. Because I don't know the answer, but all I know is we have the Thanos heart, man. We have the Thanos gauntlet. I don't know why it's named Fist. That's fine. We can see every mob highlighted on the map. There's like a creeper over there, cow over here. We found a nice humble pack of llamas. I wonder what right-clicking could do. Don't tell my wife. What's that, Preston plushie? You wanna see us make the siren head heart? We're gonna craft the biggest megaphone to summon the siren head heart. But to do that, we need diamonds and obsidian. Look at what we have found. All right, you actually need two pieces of obsidian. Look at this. Oh, and you can harvest it. This is so amazing. What's that, Preston plushie? If they like the video, we'll find diamonds easier. You don't say. Wow, look at that. The Preston plushie knows all. So this is just the ingredient to make the heart. We still need another block of coal. That scared me so bad. Yes, this is it. No, do not. No, 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 no. I need no, no, no. Not this time. I'm getting my gold. No. All right, very carefully. Like a swan striking for its prey. Dude, that is the, it's terrifying. The whole heart is like entirely black. Sirens boom megaphone. Oh no, what does this do? Come on, it's charging. Oh, that is so cool. Wait, so it deals damage in an area. Watch this. Boom. Charging. Oh, that's sick. The mobs dropped diamonds when they died to the freaking siren boom. Oh my gosh, we found the infinite diamond glitch. Listen, there's no cringy way to do this, but the next villain heart is the Dracula heart. So we're at a mansion right now. I felt like this was the best place to do this, okay? Leave me alone in the comments. I already know what you guys are saying right now. Preston, you're so cringy. But we have to make wooden stakes. I could say this video has some high stakes. It looks like a corn dog. All right, so you collect your corn dogs. We have to make holy water. Oh my gosh, look at that. Praise Jesus. And then now the heart's actually like pretty easy. Dude, okay, this might be one of the coolest looking hearts that we've collected yet. Don't go anywhere because we still have to defeat the legendary Steve boss at the end of this video with all of our villain hearts. No. I'm a big bat. Dude, oh my God, I can fly. All right, we can still take damage. Dude, we... the most villainous activity I've ever partaken in. But I'm picking up the mobs and I'm just dropping them to their doom. Okay, so if we take damage, we have regeneration. Wait, I'm gonna try to explode. All right, so I'm actually trying to die right now, but watch. I died. Now, I'm actually really excited. If you're a big fan of supervillains, the next one is the Joker Heart. And I would consider myself to be a Joker. Not a funny one, but one nonetheless. Evokers have evolved to using the laughing gas, which is one of the items that we need in the recipe for the heart. I will burn this entire mansion down until I find that laughing gas.
The amount of destruction we have caused.
There he is. Wait, we got a really simple way to kill him. Look at this. Just literally zero effort right now. Pick him up and put him down. Yes. 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 And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, the laughing gas. Emerald days. Four of these bad boys are needed for the Joker heart. The last emerald is all I need. Don't you dare fall in the lava. Don't you. Why am I like this? It's okay, we found another one. There we go, baby. Now we have to go find a sunflower biome. I thought like the sunflower plains were like super rare. Boom, baby. Ooh. Oh my gosh, dude, that is like the beautifulest heart I've ever seen. It's like you people. Look at this. Oh, we have the Joker buzzer. Oh, cow, I'm sorry. Oh, okay, so it has a little bit of a range on it. Oh no, I'm sorry to do this to you, Veal. As much as I love joking around, the last heart is the Herobrine heart, one of the biggest mythical villains in all of Minecraft. Laughing gas. I mean, I know my videos are toxic, but they can't be this toxic. Any mob in the area is slowed and is poisoned to death. This is sick. That's so cool. Oh, you know we need some bacon. Oh man, I had some bad beans earlier. We have almost everything we need to make the Herobrine heart, but look at this. We can transform into a bat now and use the Siren Head ability. Look. Oh, that's sick. So here's what we're doing right now. We need 3 ender pearls, a piece of glass, 2 blocks of diamonds in order to make the Herobrine heart. And oh, that gave me 2 ender pearls. Let's go. And on top of that, we actually have to defeat Herobrine to get his eyes because it's one of the ingredients in his heart. That's the man, the myth, the legend, the Herobrine. He's coming. He's like decently nice, isn't he? Oh, no, he's not. Oh my God. Wait, he can teleport like the imposter. Hold on. Let's see how much this does to him. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. And oh, what about the Thanos fist? Oh, that's got to do a lot of damage. Oh, okay, did a lot of damage. Oh, how about this? Oh, and boom! All right, I think we just buried Herobrine. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. That was the most damage we've done to him so far. I'm going to finish him off with the boom. Give him the 1-2, boom the room. That's his eyes, the iconic Herobrine eyes. Oh, it's terrifying. Now with this, we should become strong enough to defeat the legendary Steve boss. Herobrine. Why does this look like Sid the Sloth from Ice Age? We've become Sid the Sloth, ladies and gentlemen. So now that we're Herobrine, I think we have, is that strength? B2 and strength 4. Wait, do we just teleport? We did. Wait, watch this. Yep. I present to you the most dangerous villain in the universe. Technically hero, but we have Jack Steve. But is he a match for us with our super villain hearts? Actually, it kind of is. All right, but are you any match for the fist and the combo with the boom boom? Aw, oh, dude, this guy's no match. Kabam! Oh, that was from the Herobrine heart. We're tearing up the entire inn just to kill him. Can he regenerate faster than my poison? Oh my God. I think we're unkillable, actually, with the Herobrine heart. We're literally just slowly suffocating Steve. Look at that.